Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and now I'm going to watch ReZero para Hajimeru Isekai Seikatsu episode 2, so let's check it out. Oh, and Natsuki Subaru. Okay, here we go again. The name of Jealous Witch. Who the hell is that? It seems like that Satella name is a big problem in this town. And that's Felt. Oh, this time Felt is going to steal that insignia from Satella. Oh, that's how she stole it. It's a misunderstanding. Ah, they're gone. I think this is the opening song. Oh, I think the art is so cool. I can see so many female characters here. I wonder what will Natsuki Subaru do in this fantasy world, and how will he get out from this trap? Because he keeps dying over and over again. Or maybe he should defeat Elsa somehow. Oh, he's chasing her. Oh, this delinquents again. This is the third time that Natsuki Subaru confront them. What? Oh my goodness! He killed him just like that? And they're leaving him in the brink of death? Oh no! Enough with that appa! Hey, this movie really reminds me of Happy Death Day. It's a never-ending suffering. I think it hurts so much to be stabbed multiple times every day. Time leap. he named it. He named this phenomenon. That's his new plan. He's talking with random stranger. And now he cannot stop thinking about Satella. Oh, he remembers about Satella and that kid. Oh, so finally he decide to stop this somehow. And that's the apple seller again. So somebody helped his daughter, but it's not Natsuki Subaru. Oh, okay, so that's his plan. So he must find Felt in his town. Again, yeah, I'm sick of their faces. Is that works? And they're going to attack him again. Oh, who is that? Wow, it's a knight? Master Swordsman? is going to save Subaru. Yeah, the running wave. Maybe he's just too friendly. He's a guard. Oh, he's not wearing his uniform. But that's a cool sword. And he realized that. He said it. He's going to take Reinhardt to that loot house. Oh, it's about her again. Satella. And I wonder what's her true name. Is this gonna be effective because he's just telling this to the random people? Okay, so the future changed after he was calling the guards. It's that guy again. That's Elsa. Oh, that's the girl who killed him twice. She can smell fears. Oh, and this girl is so scary. She knows. And that's creepy. It's unpredictable that he met Elsa before he go to that loot house. She really lives there. What the hell? Guys, she's attacking Subaru. Ah! Okay, that's dangerous. Okay, she won't stop attacking Subaru. How can we convince her? Oh, she ended up destroying her house. To steal something from him? So her job is to steal. And so her job is to steal from people. This is rival. He's taking her picture. I think she's interested with that cell phone. So they still have to go to that old man Rome. Oh, how will he answer that? Now they're doubting him. No! I think it's Elsa. And then it's gonna happen again. I thought it was gonna be Elsa. Reunion with the witch. So, Satella is a witch. Okay guys, so that's the end of episode 2 of ReZero. And Subaru was still confused about what has happened to him until now. But finally, he decided to prevent Elsa from killing everybody. So, let's just see what will be happening in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video. Take care.